And on a happier note, boys and girls,
look at what I got. Look at what I got, trolls and haters. Yeah, look at what I got. And it matches my outfit, too. Isn't that great? Matches the color of my outfit. And it's white. White chocolate, y'all. White chocolate. Mm. If I can get it open. More than one way to skin a cat. It's open now. Yeehaw. Very good. They're individually wrapped too, man. Isn't that great? Individually wrapped too. We are going to open this bad boy up. Yes, we are. White chocolate, folks. Not anymore, I guess, huh? Because here it is. There it is, right in your face. White chocolate. All right, let's see what we got. Wow, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Wowee. In the words of Blackie Lawless, I think I'll have another one of these. White chocolate. That is very good. Better than I expected. Yeehaw. Someone told me, they said, make sure when you go to the store, get you some Reese's. And I hadn't had no Reese's in a while. And I saw these white ones. And it's like, I'll give these white ones a try. And I'm glad I did, because, boy, they're good. They're really, really good. Wow. Those really are good. Those really are good. There's only five in a pack, though. But wow, they are really good. And individually wrapped, too. Isn't that interesting? Because usually when you open up them long packs of Reese Cups, they're not individually wrapped. I wonder what caused the change. Any ideas? And the last Reese cup. Here it is, the last one, and we're going to consume it. Awesome.